Good morning, everybody. So today it is Thursday, April 28th. And so hope you guys are having a lovely Thursday today. And so today is the second week now. Let's see if the garbage truck comes to our street, because for the last week's collection time, they never came for us. So we now have 2 weeks worth of garbage in our bin waiting to be collected. And yeah, and so I hope you guys enjoyed my yesterday's taste test video that I put up for you guys. Haven't done one of those in a long time. And I want to point out something to you guys. Like, I don't know if sometimes in my vlogs or something that I explain stuff so well that you guys don't really make comments or something sometimes, because every few videos, vlogs that I make, it seems that I have no comments sometimes. So I don't know about that. And yeah, so I just really don't know how you guys feel about my videos sometimes if you don't make a comment or anything. But I do see some likes and stuff on my videos. And so yeah, that's that. And at least I'm not like some of the really bigger YouTube channels, the YouTubers. Some of them, they get such weird comments, some of them people. Like, I don't know how they handle all those weird comments sometimes. Like, so far, most of you guys are pretty normal. And yeah, that's about that. And yeah, my yesterday's vlog, nobody has made a comment yet. So sometimes that makes me wondering about that. Sometimes, so yeah, so hope you guys would regularly comment on my videos and stuff, like even say a hi, how you're doing, stuff like that. And yeah, not much else too crazy for now. Hey guys, the time is now 10:30, and on the way making breakfast, Matthew is, and make some nice omelet and hash browns and turkey bacon. So right now, today, I did not realize today, I thought it was Thursday today, and Thursdays they usually have the new episode of the first 48, but they don't seem to have one today. It's that other silly, that 60 Days In show, when the crazy people volunteers to go to jail, and they go boo boo, blah, 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 blah. It's like, really, whatever. And the only show on right now is some end of the world scenario shows on the National Geographic. It's one of those funny type of shows. And the next thing that would be on would be The Dog the Bounty Hunter. The Dog the Bounty Hunter's on again. Haven't seen him for a while. And then there's like nothing on today, like not even any ghost shows or anything really today. So I was like, ugh, really boring. And also the last few days I've been on a really snacking mode again. And the thing that is missing in the house right now is chips. Don't have any chips. And this bread, I've been eating just a plain bread, just like that, because I'm like snacking on it. And the other thing that I've been snacking on is Matthew bought this cheese the other day. And I've been even, I've been snacking on this stuff as well. And I've been snacking on this plain sliced bread as well. So with my wonderful new Tangerine Bank that I'm banking with, the Tangerine Bank, I get paid later tonight, so I probably want to go up to the drugstore and to get some chips, because I'm craving for chips, and that is the one thing we don't have in the house at the moment is chips. So yeah. Really?
No chips.
And yeah. And also at the restaurant last night, the burger was a really, really good burger. You know, sometimes you can get the nasty burger, the normal burger, the so-so burger. But last night was a pretty darn good burger, wasn't it, Matthew?
Yeah.
So, yeah. So, like I said in yesterday's video, I want to check out that Fionn McCool restaurant again next time. And I want to check out some other stuff in the menu because, on the way out yesterday, I saw a few dishes coming out that I was looking at the menu, and they actually look really, really good. And so, gonna be going back there for sure, right, Matthew?
Maybe.
Yeah. So, just waiting for breakfast. Ew, stop that with your ears. That's disgusting. So, the time is now almost just past 10:37, and breakfast is served, and there's breakfast, omelet, hash browns, and turkey bacon, and I'm on my way to my second cup of tea. And so right now, just watching the boring TV at the moment, and then really, really, really looking forward to today when I can go to the drugstore and get some chips. I'm really craving some chips right now, guys. Hey guys, the time is now just past 12 noon and Matthew is off to work now. And yesterday's burger got me craving for burgers because the burgers was really good. But I'm just too lazy to go out to the store to get some buns. So right now, just on the way making my own buns. Making my own burger buns. And then, maybe when Matthew gets off, I'm gonna get him to buy some salad or something to go with the burgers tonight to be a little bit healthier. Now my burger buns have been all done, the dough, and I made them look all the same shape. And now I'm gonna let them rest for half an hour. And this recipe is perfect. It's got 8 buns because a lot of recipes out there is just too much stuff, too much bread for us. It just makes too much. And I just tried to find a recipe out there that is for a smaller batch. And I found one and it makes 8 buns. And yeah, really happy with the way it turned out. And now I'm just gonna let these rest. And so if you guys are interested, this is the blog post I discovered. The hamburger recipe and the hamburger bun recipe. Focus. This is the blog post. And let's see if my burger buns turns out looking like theirs. And I actually followed the recipe to the T. So let's see if my recipe turns out like theirs. Hey guys, so now I have rested my buns for half an hour. And look at how gorgeous this buns have risen. This buns here. And so tonight, the burgers I'm doing, and then it's going to go into a 375 degree oven. And look at how gorgeous this looks like. I'm excited. For about half an hour. And I don't know about this recipe though. It's a little bit weird. It's like got 1 tablespoon of yeast, which seems to be a lot. And then it's also got vegetable oil. And then it's also got a tablespoon of butter. And it's got sugar and salt. And it's also got milk and 1 egg in it. And it's a really, really weird bread recipe that I'm not used to doing. And like I say, I'm following this bread recipe to a T. And then I'll just show you guys how it turns out. Alright. Oh my gosh, guys. I wish you were here. It smells amazing, this bread. It just came out of the oven. Just around half an hour. It smells amazing. And already this bun recipe, it looks different than the other bun recipes that I've shown you guys or showed you in the vlogs in the past. And I'm really, really looking forward to trying the burgers tonight. And also for tonight's burgers, these would also be the homemade burgers as well tonight. So both the buns and the burgers are both homemade. So yeah, wow, they turned out gorgeous. Hey guys, so the time is just past 7 o'clock. And just waiting for Matthew to come home, and I got Matthew to get us some salad, and he got a honking thing of salad. And then right now, within the last hour or so, the weather just got gray and windy outside. That seems to be the story of the life this last week. You guys can hear the wind probably. Ooh, windy. And, so Matthew got barbecue duty today. Because I suck with the barbecue, and I am always terrified of maybe blowing up the house with the propane. So, I'm just gonna get Matthew to do it so I won't get blamed for that. And so, today's, burgers would be all from scratch. The burger meat. And this, except the salad, and the buns are all made from scratch. And so Matthew will be making them into patties momentarily. Mmm, this burgers is gonna smell amazing on the hot sizzling grill. Yummy, yummy. Boy, the weather's changing. So gonna give
people down dressed up.
What? So we are, are you talking about the Comic Expo?
Yes.
So we are probably going to be the ones that are not dressed up. Right? Mmm. The burgers. Yum, yum. And so the time is now almost 7:45. And so, boy oh boy, right now I am not overrating myself right now. Because these burgers just came off the grill and they smell divine. They smell like even 10 times better than the ones we got yesterday because I had half of an onion left over from another recipe, and so I decided to put in half of an onion with the burger mixture, and that is the first time that I've ever done that. And so when Matthew put the burgers on the grill, oh my gosh, it just smells so good. And they look so amazing. Oh my gosh, it looks amazing. It's like, smells amazing as well. So next time I'm gonna be definitely doing that again. It smells amazing. And so there's how the buns turned out. The buns. And there's the salad. Oh my, the buns turn out very professional looking as well. Wow. I am very impressed with myself today. Oh yeah, really excited for dinner tonight. There's the dinner tonight and the dark ginger ale and salad. And there's another Thursday. And then I'm excited for the dinner theater tomorrow for Friday.